We are facing in the mobility world a lot of mutation. Because the challenges are so huge, I'm thinking about pollution and quality of air, congestion, but also greenhouse gas emission and climate change, inclusive mobility, even the financing of transportation infrastructure. We have to put around the table all the competences, the technologies, the services to solve and to tackle these big challenges. The way we are going from ambition to action is to select some specific topics, deploy autonomous navettes, new ways of sharing cars, new apps, think about hydrogen and fuel cell and how to deploy it. So all these big challenges, we have no chance to tackle them alone. We have to innovate in the ecosystem.